YouTube. Never fear, Logan J's here, back with another sneaker review. Today I bring you a pickup that is not mine. It is my brother-in-law, Sean. He picked these up yesterday, Thursday. Today is Friday, December 9th, 2022. And yeah, he picked up a solid sneaker. I've always liked these. I've seen Shoes Up, Sleeves Down review these, many colorways. And it throws a nod to the Air Max Plus from 1998. You know, they just revised the upper and, you know, used the modern tech VaporMax technology for the outsole and a little design here and there. But yeah, let's get into the box really quick. You have your red and white Nike box here. VaporMax Plus, black, dark gray. And style code is 92445300004. Made in Vietnam. These, I looked inside and do not have the YDM sticker, of course. You know, everybody's trying to replicate these, but they can. And you got this sticker here. Want to know, white tissue paper. And here they are. Let's look at these beauties. Woo! Yes, I love an all black sneaker. You cannot go wrong. Very wearable, always. Just go out and you're good. You know, throw these on, that's it. So, especially around this time in the winter time, you know, cannot go wrong. I always like wearing my my Vantas and my dark glow V3s, you know. And yeah, these would be perfect, like in the rotation, to be like, yeah, I want even more comfort. Like these, I put them on and they're very, very comfortable. And that is the dangerous part. So now it's just got the wheels turning, like in my head, like, yeah, I need a pair. Oh man, the comfort on these. But the price tag is like, oh man, that price is no joke. But you know, I feel like they are worth it once you put these on, no lie. And yeah, let's start off with the outsole. You have a nice shiny black outsole with more of a darker hit there in certain spots on the heel. You got your gray Nike swoosh there, nice contrast there. Same thing on the midsole. You have this like gray midsole, wraps around towards the medial, and you got this little plastic piece right here, as well as on the lateral side. And then it breaks and it goes up to the upper, more of that shiny upper. And yeah, it's on the forefoot mudguard area here. And you have this on, I don't know, feels like kind of material, feels almost like a neoprene feeling upper. You have the 3M reflectors running up to give it that pop. Would have liked to see a little bit more reflective, maybe possibly the heel or on the side, just using it. And like, you know, as you use the upper as inspiration, maybe just add a little bit more of the 3M, maybe possibly like right here in little spots. But you know, I guess that could be reserved for like a collab or whatever. But yeah, love this upper. And you have black laces. Top of the tongue has Air VaporMax Plus in gray. It's your little swoosh there. You have a little swoosh on the heel here that reminds me of the 95. So that's a little nod there. Then you got a little mini swoosh right here on this cage. And you know, I like this, like, it's not too crazy. It's just there. Reminds me of what, like, I guess he took inspiration from this sneaker, Yeezy, the 450, and how this comes up and it just like locks in your foot if you're trying to run in these. And you know, just, he did it in his own way. He went a little bit more bold and, you know, like you've never seen, you know. He took the design and was like, let's see how far we can take it. And you know, he came out with the 450. That's just my thoughts. That's how I see it. You have your DuraBook heel right here. You have your little nod to the Air Max Plus, but it has the VM Air and then your little red circle with white Nike swoosh. Nice little pull tab, pull these in here. You have a black sock liner, black insole, and same thing. Your little logo, the VM Air swoosh logo there. So yeah, just a fire sneaker. You cannot go wrong. Like I said, there's many colorways of these available. And the only thing is just the price point, but the comfort is there, the style is there. And yeah, I like how they did the zigzag stitching to, you know, complete the upper to the sock liner. I love that touch, and I love it when I see that zigzag stitching. It is a nice little touch there, not too crazy. Keep it flowing. And yeah, you too. Just give you an up close look at that. Man. Yeah, you too. Hope you enjoyed this review. It's your boy Logan J. Signing out. Peace.